Very good morning, one and all. It is 3:51 in midnight right now. Actually, we have our flight at 8 o'clock to the secret destination, I'd say. But apparently, I get a message from IndiGo stating that we need to be in the airport for like 3 hours before due to the congestion. And that's the reason we are heading towards the airport around like 4 o'clock. So that we would reach 3 hours before in a proper time. Currently it's 3:51. We're gonna get freshen up and we are going to leave. Yeah, that's the plan for today, and you people enjoy the secret destination vlog today.
Yes, I have everything. Okay, so it is 4:24 right now and we are heading to airport. We would need 40 minutes to reach to airport, so we are exactly on time. So IndiGo mentioned is to come 3 hours before. So like it's 4:24 plus 40, so we would reach around 5, which is in a proper in time schedule for us. So let's see how it goes. If we reach in time, when we get like get something like that. Okay.
Wish all the hashtags, likes, and tweets will find a way to get lost. Yeah. And when I pull up to the scene, I wonder what the hell is the cost. And yet I know you never say nothing like this before. Yeah, but this is different. Your heart is hurt.
Destination we are traveling to is Varanasi. So there we will be reaching today by say 10 o'clock or 11 o'clock around. We would be staying today, we would be staying tomorrow, and day after tomorrow we would be checking out. So that's the itinerary for the plan, at least as of now. And for the plan, there's a small mistake from my side. Actually, what happened was I did book accommodation on booking.com. And apparently I forgot to cancel it because all of my family were saying that we'll go there and have a proper accommodation, get it done just like we did yesterday, and eventually they were right. So that's why I'm cancelling it. I'm not really sure whether would I get an opportunity to cancel it or not. Okay, yes, I have an opportunity. So you can see it says me cancel booking. So yeah, I got saved, or else I would have been got kicked a little bit from my relatives. But yes, it's all right. Booking.com rates a good job in this. But what happens with Airbnb is you need to pay a little bit of service charge. That depends upon how the property owner is. But that doesn't happen with Booking.com. Okay. Also, as we are sitting, a little bit of pinch of KFC in order to bring up a mood, like the travel wanderlust mood. So let's see how it goes. Our gates are not announced yet. Maybe just like they said, it would be like 106. I hope. Currently we are not at 106 because just in case if it change at the end of the moment, we need to be on the safer side. So we're sitting in between. So let's see how it goes.
Find a way to
us to figure out a taxi properly, we decided 5 plus 4, like 5 people in one car and 4 people in one car. We have taken two cars, which will be costing us like, that would be like 650 each. I guess it's a fair deal because Ola was also showing us like 600. For 50 bucks, we are taking one person extra. It's a good deal, I would say. My SD card is full right now, and this is the third time that I'm filling out. Like, I'm dumping all the data from my SD card to my hard drive. I guess it's going to be very hard for me to edit because my MacBook Pro is only 256 GB. I need to like make the whole project in the hard drive itself so that I won't be having any issues. But currently, as far as I know, I have edited the Goa footage in the same way, but that was in another hard drive, so I did not face any problem. But this I might, because I have faced some stutters and lags. Let's see, I will update that in my Instagram. So in order to have a news and update about that, you can follow me. The taxi guy will show us a little bit accommodation. I hope they are cheap, or else my uncle and aunties are very good at bargaining those, you know, all those things, right? We have already seen it in my Hyderabad vlog. So let's see how it goes once again. For the first time, lovely. I love it. I don't know how to express it, but it's sweet, it's thick, but it's really nice. You must try this. You guys won't think for 35 bucks, which is 100 grams. Yahi pe. I don't know, it looked nice. I'm gonna try it. I mean, it looks really nice. I don't know why, but tea tastes better in this. Maybe I had the rabdi, that's why I might lose my taste buds, but now it tastes good. Heading towards the temple Prasad lunch. I don't know, what do you call it? Yeah, I'm calling it as temple's Prasad, which is served as lunch. We are going there because I have no idea where we will be tomorrow. That's why.
Three-o.
Okay, maybe I had it from the wrong seller. But definitely I'm going to try it once. But the current one which I had was not that good. I spent like 20 bucks on that. Not so good. धन्यवाद. ओके, इट इज 5:11 इन द इवनिंग राइट नाउ एंड वी आर हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स दशमेध घाट इन ऑर्डर टू सी द आरती विच हैपन्स एवरी सिंगल नाइट अराउंड 6 PM. इट इज वंस अगेन 5:11. आई हैव नो आइडिया हाउ क्राउडेड इट विल बी because I can see a lot of crowd in front of me right now itself. So today is Monday and that is the reason why they are not allowing the hand-roped boat in front of the aarti where we specifically wanted to do that. So they are not allowing us to do that. I have no idea. They are not allowing us to do that. But we badly wanted to do that itself. So I don't know why exactly this is happening on the same day that we wanted to do. But our family relatives have found a place like nearly, very near to the aarti which is happening here. So let's see. I'm actually vlogging.
Yeah, I'm starting a vlog.
Oh, is it?
So we'll have competition.
Definitely. So okay, I'll introduce you to my audience.
Okay.
So he is Greg. He is from Vancouver, Canada. He came to explore North India this time. He has got 1 month of time and he's been exploring since?
Since January 15th. So
from 6th January, okay. So give some details about you so that they could contact you or like get in touch with you. You can see your work.
It's Greg Kensky on Facebook.
Okay.
That's the easiest way to get a hold of me.
Uh-huh.
And I'm just really loving India. It's a wonderful experience. Definitely not what I expected. I would say it's one of the friendliest countries I visited as well. And the food is awesome. Spicy, but varied from vegetarian to non-veg. It's great. So much culture and history. It's too much to take in. You have to do more than one or two trips, I think, here. So I'm looking forward to coming back.
We were talking a lot about India, like how was his experience and all. I mean, I also talked about his place, Vancouver, like Canada and all. It's a good bond, I think.
Oh, yeah.
I have invited him for the next trip when he comes to South because I stay in that one. Let's see if we meet.
Yes, exactly.
All right.
Meet in Vancouver.
Also, you can find him in the description. I'll be giving his Facebook ID so that they can find you as well. Also, he's starting his blog soon so that we have.
Yep, he's starting a travel blog, so we're looking forward to that.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
I may visit Canada soon then.
Yeah, exactly. Right. I'll tell you how to get there.
Definitely. So currently it is 6:22 and we did come here around 5:30. Still, the preparation is going on. There's no puja yet started. I guess there is some VIP coming. That's why it's getting a little bit delayed. Let's see. I'll keep on updating you guys. But as of now, there's nothing happening. But there are some people who have prepared all the process. Like they've got all those aartis, all those dhoops and all. So that the environment is all set right now. So you can see all the people are completely set. Let's see how it goes.
But if you sit somewhere here, it's going to be a proper view so that you can enhance it, experience it, like feel it in a proper way, you can experience the vibe how it goes around. Bye to my audience once.
Hello.
Bye-bye, once again.
We'll see you again.
अभी कचोरी आने दो खा को एंड कर छोड़ेंगे. सो वी आर अबाउट टू हैव हींग कचोरी राइट नाउ एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो ऑर्डर्ड. Make this as our dinner because we are like very tired right now. We like stood for like 1 hour for that, and that's the reason why. It's an amazing view restaurant. Also, if you are coming to Varanasi, make sure you have this Hing Kachori. It's a mixture of sweet chutney, the normal bhaji, and you get one jalebi with the puri, with the kachori. So with that said, I would like to end this vlog here itself so that we can continue and meet once again next Friday. I hope you all loved this. If you like this video, please do it a like. It's been a really long journey for me because we have been tiring day to day. If you have any kind of questions, please do hit in the comment section. Me and my colleagues will try to help you out. Also, please do check description below so that you can connect with us. So that's all for this video, guys. I love your faces. Thank you. Also, while you're going, just see this and go. This is Puri Kachori. I love you all. Thank you.